In business, reputation and image count. Just ask Seaworld. After the CNN documentary Blackfish aired, some big stars canceled their concerts there, and the call for a boycott seems to be spreading. Here's CNN's Martin Savage.
A parade of performers, including Heart, Bare Naked Ladies, and Trisha Yearwood, have bailed on gigs at SeaWorld, saying they're troubled by what they saw in Blackfish.
Well, I don't agree with the way they treat their animals, so it wasn't that hard a deal for me to cancel.
But as far as impact, this voice may be much more powerful.
I felt sad how they treat them.
After seeing the film Blackfish, 10-year-old Kira Kotler told her dad she never wanted to go to SeaWorld again, which was a problem since her fifth grade field trip in a few weeks was to SeaWorld.
It's because I'm not going. I don't want our money going to SeaWorld. And that was pretty loud.
As this picture posted on the web shows, the Point Dew Marine Science Elementary School annual trip to SeaWorld's a long-standing tradition. But dad and daughter, backed by other parents and students, lobbied to go somewhere else. It worked. Announcing the decision, the school's principal credited their protest for the change. I am pleased to model for our students the importance of speaking up to express your views and voice. SeaWorld downplays the decision, saying, quote, "This is the only instance of a camp cancellation that we have experienced. It may not be the last."
Dear SeaWorld,
students at Point Loma High School put together this video that starts off by thanking SeaWorld for the memories.
But after watching the documentary Blackfish on CNN,
all those special memories have totally been cheapened.
Next comes a series of critical questions about how SeaWorld cares for its animals. Then, the real punch.
There will be no more admission tickets.
No more rides.
No more teddy bears.
What's the impact of something like that?
Oh, it's really damaging, especially it's a cross-section of the population, if you notice. Very clean-cut, well-spoken children. I mean, talking in a very moderate language, talking about how much they've enjoyed SeaWorld, but now, you know, they just can't continue supporting SeaWorld until they change their policies.
PR crisis expert David Johnson says SeaWorld can get by without music performers, but it's got a real problem when kids feel this way about not going to SeaWorld.
Like, I did something that was actually something that was really amazing.
Martin Savage, CNN, Atlanta.